This one definitely goes out on a censorship tip. So everybody sit back, relax, and have a champagne sip. We gonna teach these people out there who are against saying what we wanna say the right way. You know what I'm saying? So what we gonna do is kick back, swing with a funky beat by my man DJ P-Rock, producer extraordinaire. Yo, P-Rock, make it clear. I can flex, bend, lend a pen to a friend. Keep a party pimping from now till then. I don't have to swear, curse, or juggle lyrics in the verse to make a party bubble. So Mr. Censorship, tell me what's your problem? This girlie's on the corner, if wifey can't solve them, how does she say it? I'm curious, G, does she say honey love me or baby, baby, fun me? Anyway, we'll say what we want to say, play how we want to play, feels good that way. So G-Rap, it's time to kick up first, do your man a favor, and don't curse.
Telling me don't curse, I reversed and did it worse. First, I put a curse in every verse. I kinda got outrageous. Check it, even made a record how I'm doing all my V-I-T-C-H's. Ducks, it wasn't for the bucks. Every word that you heard is cause I didn't give up. Aw, shucks. Hey, yo, I almost forgot. The curse is a block, but it's getting kinda hot. So I'ma let profanity retire. Hey, but if worse come to worse, I'll curse you out like Richard Pryor. So grand poop will kick up first. But do your man a favor and don't curse.
Don't curse, Russell. I won't curse. I'll take a famous curse word and just say koof. Koof flipped around the other way means huh. Boy, when I do it, see, I can't get stuck. Jump on a mic, then I earn a quick buck. Buck meaning loot. Then I grab some boots and step with my troops. For those who can't follow and got stuck, koof flipped the other way means is this a curse? I freaked a nurse in a hearse. But I made sure I had my hat first. It's time to kick a verse. God's cipher divine, we can't curse.
In the verse, I say nope. Grab it by your hand, wash your mouth out with soap. Thinking to be the last one with the bad lingo. Scooping all the skins in the church, playing bingo. Sounds of the Macadam fresh from the tailor. Because I made a movie when he cussed like a sailor. Better yet, dialect dirty like a subway. Freak a funky loop beer to make it go the other way. In a vocabulary scrimmage, but cursing in my village ain't good for my image. So big daddy, you know it's time to kick a verse. But do your man a favor, don't curse.
Smooth rap inventor to enter. Rhythm discretion is not in the vibe, so there's no need to censor. Kids wanna peep it, but you wanna beep it. What? I feel like slapping a sticker on your
chill, chill, say what?
Two magical rhymes are too tragical for any source to stop. Came from getting capital. If I thought sticking me was dissing me, man, don't you know that this would be worse than Stephen King's misery? So clean off profanity, stealing it automatically. Rocking any microphone you hand to me. So heavy D, I'm about to disperse. I kick another verse, and don't forget not to curse. Hey, yo, Big Daddy, check this out. I'm about to do some old slides, slick, smooth, on the tricky tip stuff. I'm gonna bring my little cousin, the producer of this joint. His name is DJ P-Rock, definitely part of one of the family. You know what I'm saying, G? And he about to flex on his head, mic and get busy like his big cousin. You know what I'm saying? Check it. Big Rock can't get verse, but don't curse.
God bless, but I can't mess around with the curses, so I'ma kick verses or a verse. Soul brother number one here to kick facts. Smoke the microphone and produce crazy tracks. Yo, I'm a bad bro, let's start the flow. I'ma kick rhymes till it's time for me to go. I can't curse cause Heavy D said so. Now I'ma get back to the subject, get wrecked. If you think I'm bluffing, just check with the crew. P-Rock and CL Smooth, very down to earth, and we didn't have to curse.
Yeah, man, the abstract poet, G-Chip from a Chocolate Quest here to wreck. You know what I'm saying? Got my man P-Rock, my man D in the house. And we're definitely chilling on a lifted tip. So bust the spit out. Flim, flam, flim, lick my big black stuff. Must I kick a curse to be rough enough? You could put the sticker where the sun don't shine. So back off and let me get mine. Visions in my head, one is dealing with hits. If I have four girls, then I'll lick eight hits. Wait, don't wanna hear no drama. Cause the bum diddly head is a favorite my mama's. So I'll blew out and get mad lifted. Don't have to say up to show that I'm gifted. God bless me cause I reached my 21st FD. Don't drop a curse.
Peace, peace, peace to the preacher.
teach ya. I'm talking about a verse without a curse, that's how I reach ya. I can rock a party without a swear or a harsh verb. Bad words, no curse words, heavy D prefers. So swing, swing to the soul be clean rhythm. Before I say goodbye, let me tell you how I hit them. CLP, Rock G, Rap Maxwell, Big Daddy Q, Tip and me as well. Time to say please, thank beat for the beats. This funky beat was made for the streets. Notice how clean that we kept every verse. But if worse came to worse, we all said it again.